It's commonly thought that BYU has to accept a certain number of applicants from each state, or a certain number who have served a mission. In fact, BYU does not have quotas for any category of applicants. As a private school sponsored by The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, preference is given to church members in good standing. But there are no minimums or maximums attached to students' ethnicity, where they are from, or any other category.